was playing Panam.
Yeah, who's at the piano?
Oh, Panam. Oh, that's an old one. I don't have it.
I have it. It's okay. I'll be able to stay there.
It's odd. Professor Crookin, I found it.
Oh, look, all of my head is displaced by Professor
Crookin. Look at that! Everyone is all conducting Professor
Crookin. Okay, that's.
I don't know if that's what it says.
Yeah, I spoke it, so.
It's
okay. Feel free to speak often.
Begin. Page 1.
Yeah.
But how do you never do that again?
By slowing down my count.
How do you always have the right tempo is a better question.
I mean, have you looked at my clock?
Nope. But not every tempo is going to be 60 or right around
there. Right.
So what's the foolproof way, especially if you're starting a piece from silence? Sing it in your own head.
Okay.
If you sing it and you know the tempo from singing it, you don't have to think about it.
Okay.
Thinking is your enemy.
Rejoice in God, holy times. Give the glory to the Lord and the Lamb. Nation and languages and heavenly creatures, in which is the breath of
basically niente right there. But if you're just with each section, bass, tenor, alto, soprano, then you're in the last measure.
Cool. Can we go from Scarlet Rosa 1?
We sure can. Let's restrike there together because it's really awesome. Okay. A major and minor at the same time. It is. Look at the harmony. That A major, C natural. Bum bum again. Well, again. No, cool. Go right into one. We'll sing a la, la.